Hi, my name is Amy Saunders, and today we're going to edit assignments in Seesaw. Let's go ahead and get started. So the first thing you're going to want to do is open up your Seesaw and go into your Activities Lightbulb tab. Once you're there, scroll down to browse the activity library. This trick works in the Community tab, the School and District tab, and ones that you already have in your library. So we'll search for an activity first, and I found this one that I thought would be great to show you. So I'm going to open up this activity and take a peek at it. And I really love this setup, maybe my pirates. I have a pirate theme going on and I wanna use this, but these numbers are too easy for my kiddos and I want to make it a little harder. So the first thing you have to do is tap the heart button. Once you tap the heart button, it will automatically be saved into your library. After you have saved into your library, you'll click the three buttons down here and hit copy and edit activity. Now you have control over changing the theme or changing the title. Maybe you want the numbers to be 50 to 70. Changing the directions, adding or changing the voice instructions as well, and then also editing the template. So if I wanted to change these numbers, I can click right here and click on them. And maybe I want to change these numbers, like I said, to be a little bit harder. Maybe my kiddos are ready for some double digit action. So then once you're done with all of your changes that you want to make, including deleting pages over on the right hand side, if you don't like a particular part of the activity, or even adding pages if you wanted to, you'll click the green check mark. You'll finish saving any directions that you want, and then you'll hit save. Now, this new activity will be saved under your name in your library as well. Again, this works with any activity in your school and district, community tab, or my library tab. So today you've learned how to edit an assignment within Seesaw. Hopefully you'll be able to rock that for your kiddos too. Be sure to check out all of our other resources and have a wonderful day.